Hello students, in this practical we have to study gun oscillator and pin modulator, okay, and its characteristics. So observe here, this is a gun oscillator and this is a one of the end is a here a plunger is there, and other end there is a flange is there. That flange is connected to the pin modulator. Inside the gun oscillator there is a gun diode is inserted, and inside the pin modulator there is a pin diode is present, okay. And this gun diode operates on principle of a gun effect, and it produces the continuous wave, and that continuous wave is modulated by pin modulator, okay. We will see the now connections here. Observe here, this is a gun supply. Observe here is a gun supply, and gun supply is given to the gun oscillator, and pin supply here, pin supply is given to the pin modulator. And this is a front panel of a gun power supply. This is a display section to display the voltage. This switch when upward side it displays the voltage, and when it is downward side it displays the current. This gun bias knob is used, and we have to increase in steps gun bias voltage. We have to don't increase gun bias voltage beyond the 10 volt. If we increase gun bias voltage beyond the 10 volt, this gun oscillator or gun diode inside that will burst, okay. So make this modulation frequency knob and modulation amplitude knob at a constant or middle position, okay. So these are the connections. Connections are easy. Now we will start the experiment. So I will make it on. So by making on, observe here gun bias voltage. So here we will increase the gun bias voltage. So I am increasing the gun bias voltage in step size. So first reading we will take at 0.23 voltage. Current measure karo. Current is 0.025. Now I will again increase the gun bias voltage. Now 1.02. Then at that time current is a 0.090, okay. Then we will increase in the steps at 1.48, current is a 0.120. Then at 1 minute, at 2.8 measure the current. Current is a 0.151. Then increase the voltage. Now 2.56, at that time current is a 0.169. Then next at 3.23 we will take previous reading hour. 1 minute, at 2.94 current is a 0.177. then next at 3.17 current is 0.181. then at 3.50 current is 0.182. here observe current is now constant. Previously it is increasing, now at some steps it is a constant. Then next at 4.04 now current is start decreasing. Previously 1.80 now start decreasing. So at 4.41 current is 0.172. then at 5.04 current is a 0.164. at 5.99 current is a 0.156. at 6.26 current is a 0.154. now at 6.90 current is a 0.149. so at 7.22 current is a 0.147. then next at 8 current is a 0.142. at 8.81 current is a 0.138. at 9.15 current is 0.137. Okay, this is the last reading at 9.37, current is a 0.136. okay, so we have taken taken these readings, that is a voltage, and at that time current is we have to observe. So we have taken multiple n number of readings, and according to that we have to draw the graph. So if you draw the graph current versus voltage, this graph looks like this. Okay, when voltage is increasing, current is also increasing, and at some point current will get constant, and after that current starts decreasing. Okay, and this graph shows this. We have to take scale on x-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 volt, and on y-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 0.02. okay, so we have studied gun diode characteristics. Thanks for attending the practical. Okay.